Nicole.
Hello.
Hello. Are you ready for some magic?
I am always ready for some magic, Lars.
Great, great. I have some UNO cards down here from 1 to 5 in each pile. So I'm going to mix this up a little. And we can also mix this one. And maybe you can help me. I can place one card down, I can deal. You can see we have the 3, the 5, and the 4. But if you say mix, then the 4 will come before the 5. Okay?
Yep.
So just give it up a little mix again here. And what should I do? I could deal or mix. It's up to you.
Deal.
We can switch the piles if you want to. It's up to you.
No, I'm okay.
Okay. We're going to create 5 random 2-digit numbers. So this will be the first digit and this will be the second one. And since we have 5 cards, we can start spelling to 5. And it's up to you which pile I should start with. This one, left or right?
Left, please.
Left, okay. And you can stop me whenever you want. For each letter I put in the button, you can just stop me and I continue with the other pile. This is F, I, V, E, okay? Now remove these 2 cards. So the first number we have created is 54. And since we have UNO cards, that's spelled to UNO. Which pile should I start with? And the last number is 23. And let's try to add these 5 random numbers up here. We have 50, we have 90, 120, 130, 150, 158, 159, 161, and 165, correct?
Yep.
Right, okay. You can see I have this prediction here all the time here.
Yes.
And you say 165, and I wrote 165.
No way!
But I just want to show you it's completely empty. There's no more prediction. And not only that, did I predict the total, one number is 15. This is 15. This is 23, 23. This is 31. 42 and 54, so everything was correct.
Amazing! Awesome!
Okay, let's try again. I throw in some extra numbers here. We have 6, 7, 8, and 9. Which one should I remove from here? It's up to you.
2.
2, okay. And which one should I put in instead?
8.
8, okay. And over here, which one should I remove?
3.
3, okay. And which one should I add?
6.
6, okay. Is this okay, or do you want to use the other numbers?
No, I think that's okay.
So we have these 2 piles here. I'm going to mix them up again. Very fast, like this. And do we want to change the position of the cards?
No.
Okay, great. I'm going to write down a prediction in my hand here. So I don't want to show you. So just 2 seconds. And let's see, I think maybe this. Okay, I got it. I have it in my fist here now. And do we want to shuffle the piles more or is it okay?
No, it's okay.
Okay, okay. So now I want you to create a word we're going to use. So it's up to you. Which word should we use?
Any word.
Any word at all.
Let's use orange.
Orange. Which pile should I start with?
The right pile.
The right pile. Okay. O R A N G and E, and here we have 46, 46, a new word.
Sweet.
Sweet, which one should I start with?
Stop.
P. Okay, okay. O. W.
Stop. So, oh, yeah. That's the end of it.
Yeah. This is 14 and this is 31. 31. And let's try to add them up. This is 40, 120, 170, 200, 210, 221, 22, 23, 24, 228.
Yep.
You want to check? And in my hand, before we started, I wrote 228.
Shut up. That is awesome.
Thank you.
High five.
Thank you.
That's awesome, Lars.